Small friends, now let's just understand the formulas, okay? So just pay attention here. Just sit straight and be focused, okay? Do the sum along with me or your abacus. Plus 2. Fingers ka dhyan rakhna hai, thumb se karenge ya finger se? Thumb. Plus 2. Plus 1. Plus 2. Plus 1. Plus 1 with thumb. Plus 1. Plus 5. So plus 5 with finger. Plus 5. Plus 1. Plus 1 with thumb. Plus 1. Minus 5. Minus 5 with finger. Minus 5. Now we have to do plus 1. Ab plus 1 karna hai. Are we able to use the direct method? No. Right? Then what you will use? Small friends, when we are unable to use the direct method, then we will use small friends. Ab isme hum plus 1 karenge kaise? That is the question, right? So we will understand the formulas, that which formula will be used to do plus 1. So just focus. Ab hume plus 1 karna hai. So first we will see the friend of 1. What is the friend of 1? Just count on your fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4. Friend of 1 is 4. And total small friends? 5. So formula kya banega? Hum pehle usko orally bolenge. Plus 5 minus 4. Total small friends kitne hote hai? 5. Aur 1 ka friend kya tha? 4. So formula banega? Plus 5 minus 4. Jo hamare total friends hai, hum usko plus karenge. और जो हमारा 1 का फ्रेंड था हम उसको माइनस करेंगे. क्लियर? लेट्स डू इट अगेन. प्लेस 4 अगेन ऑन योर अबाकस. नाउ वी हैव टू डू प्लस 2. व्हाट वी हैव टू डू? प्लस 2. सो फ्रेंड ऑफ 2, 1 2 3. फ्रेंड ऑफ 2 इज 3. यू कैन सी देयर एज वेल. फ्रेंड ऑफ 2 इज 3 एंड टोटल स्मॉल फ्रेंड्स 5. सो फॉर्मूला विल बी प्लस 5 minus 3. हमें 2 करना है तो 2 का फ्रेंड देखेंगे. 2 का फ्रेंड होता है 3. तो plus 5 minus 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Answer is 6. Let's take one another example. Place 4 on your abacus again. Do the sum along with me. इससे आपके concept easily clear होते जाएंगे. Clear? Now we have to do plus 3. So formula for plus 3 will be, a plus 3 hum direct method use nahi kar pa rahe, to hum small friends use karenge. To plus 3 ka formula hum sabse pehle kiska friend dekhenge? 3 ka, kyunki hume plus 3 karna hai. So friend of 3 is 2, right? And total small friends 5. So formula will be plus 5 minus 2. Pehle formula orally bolna hai, right? Plus 5 minus 2. Answer 7. Let's take one more example. Now we have 4. Again we have to do plus 4. So formula for plus 4 will be, sabse pehle kiska friend dekhenge? 4 ka, kyunki hume plus 4 karna hai. So friend of 4 is 1 and total small friends 5. So aap batao, what will be the formula? Plus 5 minus 1. Perfect. Plus 5 minus 1. Answer is 8. I hope this is clear. Now let's just write down the formulas over here. Okay. So formula for plus 1. Total small friends 5. So, and friend of 1 is 4. So formula will be plus 5 minus 4. Yes. Plus 5, that is our total small friends, and minus 1 ka friend 4, so minus 4. Clear? Aage plus 2 ka formula aap batao pehle, then I'll explain.
Yes, total small friends 5 and friend of 2 is 3, so formula will be plus 5 minus 3. Good. Next, formula for plus 3 will be plus 5. Plus 5 to hume karna hi hai. Aage minus, friend of 3 is 2. To minus 2.
So formula for plus 4, plus 5 minus 1. Is it clear now?
Yeah. Kindly like, share, comment and subscribe our channel. Also tell us aapko hamari video kaisi lagi and which topic you want to learn next. And for more videos and for the notification, kindly click on bell icon. Also, we have recorded courses of our Abacus on the website given below. Kindly go and visit that. We have online courses for Abacus and our short-term courses. Our short-term courses are Rubik Cubes, Handwriting Improvement, Vedic Maths, English Grammar and Spoken French, etc. So, to know more about our courses, kindly visit our website www.brunagjit.com. New batches are starting soon for all our courses. So what are you waiting for? Enroll now! Brunette Gym Academy is providing Abacus teacher training and franchising. If you want to become an Abacus teacher trainer and want to become a part of Brunette Gym family, you can contact us on the given number and also you can visit our website for more details.